Murai wense ya Kenya Dr. William Ruto anyare ko baga ko babuta aba waziri baye asenkwa na bene go cyase aba Kenya mu basobwe ritukoria rero asenyombo yo buraya state house asomo cyumo nene u Nairobi Ruto no nyana boni ga mutigo mu prime cabinet Wycliffe Musalia Mudavadi na boyo mu konyo ya Geoffrey Rigathi Gachagua unagoto chakeria eta ya chinsa ibere Eric Bosire
Chinsa isano na isato cyumo basolero asenyombo yo buraya state house asomo cyo Nairobi Maiga yoko ganya segeka abalikia mangana na wa Kenya bonsi nigo wa mororo moraibwensi ya Kenya mosike Dr. William Samoei Ruto kakutare ya maseemo na kuchaka koba kwanera aba na inchi. Moraibwensi asinkwa na yaya vene yue taro lekana kwerege kege tambe nigo emo aseemo achaka na koraliebuna Obabutire meremo aba waziri baye bonsi utatiga omo prime cabinet Wycliffe Musalia Mudavadi.
Listening keenly to what the people of Kenya have said, and after a holistic appraisal of the performance of my cabinet and its achievements and challenges, I have today, in line with the powers given to me by Article 1521 and 1525B of the Constitution and Section 12 of the Office of the Attorney General's Act, decided to dismiss with immediate effect all the Cabinet Secretaries and Attorney General of the Republic of Kenya, of the Cabinet of Kenya, except the Prime Cabinet Secretary and Cabinet Secretary for Foreign Affairs and Diaspora Affairs, and of course, the office of the Deputy President is not affected in any way.
Wokuwa nae kerekyo, Mosike William Ruto niga teruna niga irirege tambo kerekyo, asikaribu na niga ba Kenya ba oro kirie gotaisa neka kwabo, na boigo gotago kiwa asi nchere kabineti ya William Ruto, ya nyareko ba kewe kirania emrobo ya ye asikika kimi ya kebele bono, maega yoko weka liberera na kuganiyo Mosike Ruto nyareko ba gako babuta aralimolioka, na bono niga ikiranirie eire yo, Yentate yore kila chiko konya koroisia esere kari ntingu yuera chencho bagima waba Kenya na wakana li deni ya Kenya edigendere teko kina.
I will immediately engage in extensive consultations across different sectors and political formations and other Kenyans, both in public and private, with the aim of setting up a broad-based government that will assist me in accelerating and expediting the necessary, urgent, and irreversible implementation of the program that we have, including other radical measures and programs to deal with the burden of debt, to explore raising domestic resources and revenues, expanding job opportunities, eliminating wastage and unnecessary duplication of a multiplicity of government agencies, and slaying the dragon of corruption.
Na nyenabo niganyara ko bagakora lebu na chia bisi chonsi ne chwizara niko kiragendere okolemeremo insaba principal secretary na bagwatani bande abwo batikaleta chia bisi echo asaba igatebro na chikobeka emerobelio yogo chora ewizare nya ose cabinet yenyera chikanyara ko bagekora eserekali ase chwizara au au.
During this process, the operations of government will continue uninterrupted under the guidance of principal secretaries and other relevant officials.
Talia yoka, muraibu enseni gagenda motuwe na goteabu na gochumotuwe na gendere koralia, ama chikanda maia na boiga maunchorilio, ayuera shiku nyara kubaka kukora, jingakiba igariri bagelio na kumobu temeremo, omu Attorney General Justin Biden Muturi.
I will be announcing additional measures and steps in due course.
Nigago cha chinga kiaba Kenya bagenderete kubeka liberera na kugania umurai wensi ya Kenya. Kubeka chinchira chila nyara kwa chigo keania. Ogokongi kubo gimana wigo kugendera gukina kwebango. Na madeni yensi ya Kenya. Yentoke iliraba saiba jenzi oswa sichipara na wigo MHM nene yensi ya Kenya kurobekana. Kwa merili obo koreli wese rekali ya Kenya kwanza.